Actor Soha Ali Khan, who is in the Gungrana village in Ludhiana shooting for a film on the 1984 anti-Sikh riot, says she is learning Punjabi for her role. The film, directed by Shivaji Lodan Patil, is a realistic, gritty look at a Sikh couple's life and how it was ripped apart by the riots. Soha has gone all out to get a grip of the gritty character.
Ring, 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 our roses, photo kichai, in many poses, I love you and you love only me.
She has even learnt Punjabi for her character. She has even been working really hard on her look. It's a great author-backed role. It is an authentic film and she feels she looks the part. She says she likes her new look as it's very 1984. Veer Das plays her husband and he is an affable Sardar. Then things turn intense. It's actually a thriller, which is her favorite genre. On May 16, Soha's shooting at Gungrana was halted voluntarily. She said they were all set to shoot, but the production team advised them it may not be safe considering the election results were coming in and there was almost no security on location. So they decided not to shoot on that day. Otherwise, the shooting is moving most smoothly.